welcome here, Holy Spirit. You're welcome here. You're welcome here, Holy Ghost. We yield ourselves to you. We yield ourselves to your power and to your fire, Holy Spirit. And the shade of the shade of my shade. Let's welcome him here. Lift your hands and welcome the Holy Ghost and say, you're welcome here, Holy Spirit. Shada la 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 la. Kama sorobada kama sirobada. You are welcome here, my beloved Holy Ghost. You are welcome. 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 You are welcome, Holy Spirit. Holy Spirit. Holy Ghost, we love you. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Into the house from out of the heavenly realm. The roar of the wind was so overpowering, it was all anyone could bear. Then all at once, a pillar of fire appeared before their eyes. It separated into tongues of fire, then engulfed each one of them. The fire engulfed each disciple. Each believer, oh Holy Ghost, engulf us tonight. Engulf us into the fire. Engulf us. Engulf us. Engulf us. Engulf us. Engulf us. And they were all filled and equipped with the Holy Spirit and were inspired to speak in tongues, empowered by the Spirit to speak in languages that they have never heard before. Jesus, whoa, your promise came to fulfillment and you sent your Holy Spirit. And that pillar of fire that was with Israel upper room and separated into the flames of fire. So now each believer, each son and daughter engulfed into that fire. Each one, everyone possesses that fire. I possess that fire. I possess that fire. You possess that fire. You possess that fire.
We welcome the fire. consuming fire. My God is all consuming fire. Our God is all consuming fire. Our God is all consuming fire. Here we say, consume us, Lord. We want to be one with you. 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 Oh, and to be one with Father, to be one with God is to be one. It's to be consumed. It's to be consumed. It's to be consumed. Consumed.